If one woman can pull this off, imagine what all